Congresswoman Teresa Fernandez visits Tucumcari today for her last visit. While there, she visited the Tucumcari Cheese Plant and Mesa Lands College. Fernandez has voted for the Competes Act, a bill that would provide funding laboratories like the Wind Energy Center.